Mrs. Flax promised she'd try and stay put. I knew that would be a hard one for her to keep. But 3 months later, she and Lou were still sparring. He took us to the Baseball Hall of Fame, his idea of heaven. Mom was kind of bored, but we thought she hit it quite well.
This is Lou Gehrig's glove. You see that?
Okay, you touched it. All right, guys.
What's for lunch?
I don't know.